Now students, let's talk about the another parts or another states of northern mountains. There are Uttarakhand, and in Uttarakhand is also famous for the hill stations, pilgrimage centers. Mussoorie, Nainital, Ranikhet are some of the famous hill stations of this stage. People like to visit due to these hill stations. And Uttarakhand is also situated in northern parts, and mostly this areas are also covered with the mountains. So here a few rivers are also there: Gangotri, Jamnotri, Badrinath, Kedarnath. And what is famous more here is Hemkund Sahib, an important pilgrimage center of Sikhs is in Uttarakhand, where people goes to take the look of that place where gurus stays for a long time. Now here in this picture you can see see Ganga flow through the mountains in Uttarakhand. Then it's Sikkim. Sikkim is the second smallest and least populated state in India, and it is also located in the region of Himalayas. Hilly area, capital is Gangtok, and world's third highest peak Kanchenjunga lies in the border of Sikkim. Then what are the crops grown here is mainly wheat, barley, oranges, ginger and cardamom. And it is famous for orchid plantation. Weaving is the main cottage industry of Sikkim. Women wear skirts with boku, heavy hats, and people of Sikkim love music. Then we are going to talk about Arunachal Pradesh. Itanagar is the capital of Arunachal Pradesh. River Brahmaputra enters here through Arunachal Pradesh, and it has thick forests, streams also, and few waterfalls. Main occupation of the people is again agriculture. Rice, wheat, maize and mustard are the main crops, and they practice the jhoom shifting cultivation. That means they are growing the crops on the layers of mountains. Then we are talking about Meghalaya, which is also known as adobe of clouds. Shillong is the capital, and it is also known as the Scotland of East. And 30% of the state is covered with the forest area. So 30% area or land we can say is covered with the forest. Then we are having here main occupations of the people is agriculture again. They grow potato, rice, maize, pineapple and bananas. These seven states are also called the seven sisters. Northeast in India, they are known as seven sisters, because here it comes Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Meghalaya, Manipur, Mizoram, Nagaland and Tripura. Seven total states are there. Here you can see living roots bridge at the Reveyi village in Meghalaya. Nagaland is another sister from the sevens. Kohima is the capital of Nagaland, and here main occupation is farming and fishing. People are living in the hill stations, hilly areas. Thick forest is also there. The animals which they are having in the wild areas is elephants, bears, buffaloes, leopards and tigers. And they love to wear different kind of clothes with different colors, with the jewelry like shells, beads and horns, ivory. Then we talk about Manipur. Manipur is another state which is lying in the northern mountains. People grow mainly rice, wheat, maize, cotton, sugar cane, oranges and pineapple. The hills of Manipur are densely covered with the forests of bamboo and teak. More than 500 species of orchids are found here. Then Mizoram. Aizawl is the capital of Mizoram. Farming is the main occupation of the people. They grow rice, maize, mustard and cotton. And they grow fruits also like oranges, banana and pineapples. Bamboo dance is the most famous dance from Mizoram. Tripura, Agartala is the capital of Tripura. Farming again the main occupation of the people. They grow jute, sugarcane, oil seeds and fruits like guavas and pineapples. It is famous for handicraft also, like cane or bamboo. Tripura is the home to over 150 different species of birds. So you can find out 150 different kind of birds here. Now, after understanding the chapter, after reading the chapter, you have to do two parts. First of all, by yourself, part A and part C. State whether true or false. So these two parts you will do by yourself. You will find out the answers from the chapter. Let's talk about the question answers. First question is, many tourists visit the states and union territories in the northern mountains. Why? So we have to give the reason why people like to go there. So simple answer over here is that they would like the beauty of nature. They like to see the natural beauty. So there are so many hill stations, there are so many mountain areas, hilly areas, which are the places of tourists, and people like to visit them, right? Second question, what kind of crops are grown in northern mountain? So if you are going through the chapter here, for every state they are mentioning the crops which people are growing over here. Like in Jammu and Kashmir, they are mentioning here what they are growing. You can take the names from the fruit crops here. And then Himachal Pradesh, they have mentioned fruits and crops name. And in other states also they have mentioned what they grow. So similarly, people are growing few things similar and few things they have different in other states. So you will mention all crops names, all fruits name from finding from every state paragraph which are mentioned here, what they are growing, right? Now next is question number 3, what kind of climate do the states in northern mountains have? What is the climate? How's the climate? It's simple answer. As all these northern mountain states are lying under the cover of Himalayan range, so they are having a cold climate. They don't have a hot weather over here. Mostly the climate remains calm, cold. What are the traditional dresses of men and women of Himachal Pradesh? For this, you can go under the paragraph on page number 18. And under the heading of culture, they have mentioned the dresses of men and women. So you can write down answer from here. Then you are having question number 5, what is Shikara? Which state is famous for it? So everyone knows that Shikaras are mostly moved in Jammu and Kashmir. We are not able to see Shikara somewhere else. So state definitely is Jammu and Kashmir. So what is it made of? Made of wooden wooden boards and flat bottom wooden boards. These are houseboats, known as houseboats also, and made of wooden flat bottom boats. Those are known as the Shikara. So these are your question answers. Along with that, you have to do the part A and part C by yourself. Thank you.